Hi, and thank you for being back. In this lesson 4, I will show you how to create an empty Python box. That means this Python box will not have any dialog or function inside, but you can run it without any error. Dialog and function for this Python box will be created in our next lesson. So, in an empty Python box, we also need at least two files, pyp and py. Firstly, let's create an empty pyp file. In the folder basic examples, copy a new filling.pyp file. Rename the single foundation and then open it. By its element, we define the interface. We can make it empty at first. Change the title to single foundation. The second file is Python script file and linked with this pyp file. We don't have this file yet and we have to create it later. Remember to change the link to basic samples / single foundation.py. Go to etc Python box scripts, basic example, create one file named single foundation.py and open this empty file. To understand what we need in this file, we can take a look at the filling example file. Open the filling.py file. You could see two functions, check ALLPLAN version and create element. These are the main functions and must have in our Python file. Check ALLPLAN version helps ALLPLAN to check the version, copy it to our file, but do not write or edit it. Create element is the function that lets ALLPLAN know what you want to create. Copy it to our file and delete code inside. This function must have a return value which is a tuple with two lists. First list is a model element list which contains all the models that you need to create. Second list is a handle list which contains all the handles. For our empty Python box, I will return a tuple with two empty lists. Save it, then go to ALLPLAN. You could see one Python box without image named single foundation. Double click to run it and we have an empty dialog on the left without error. Creating empty Python box is completed. In the next lesson, we will learn how to create an interface dialog. Thank you for watching my video tutorial. I highly encourage you to subscribe to our channel for more videos.